and the guy's name's Pondo. It's a good song. This looks like fun. So let's see if I can do it. Alright, clearly I want to follow with the ball, so I'm gonna try to Alright, I definitely need to go a little bit to the left with this. This Pondo lets you do it over and over.
Since I met you, baby, love got a hold on me.
all you have to do is, of course, it's 20 rupees to play, but enough for it's 10. It's all most people are looking by what I'm just going on. It's fun. I don't know if it's going to get it this time, but yeah. Once you perfect this, is easy. You can get a strike one after the other and get 300 rupees. I'm gonna try to do it for you. He's a man of his word. Now, all right, I missed this time, but you guys get the point. You know, even if I lose 20 rupees, it's all right, and you get less money if you get a spare, but still. Get enough, and I think I actually got it this time. So this, of course, like I said, it counts as spare. And for a spare, you get 100 rupees. Still not bad. What I recommend is try to stay pretty centered with it. I'm gonna do it this way. It might go a little bit more to the left. Let's see. Oh, I actually went to the right. Now, I got 0 pins that time. Alright, let me go back more to the right. Now it has to go to the left. Alright, it's gonna go to the left, and there we go. And of course, that was a spare, so. So, every time you get a spare, you only get 100 rupees, which. You're not gonna get far with 100 rupees. So, what you're trying to do is pretty much. Get a spare. Get a strike every single time you play this. So this is pretty the last time I do this. But... Now hopefully it'll go to the left, and it did. Comes down in the middle, and voila. Of course, this is like real life bowling. I almost get a spare except one. And now he'll give me the chance to get that one. But, you guys get the point. So pretty around this area is where you want to let it go. I let it go too soon, I should have brought it. So it's gonna go off the helm. Let's see how much I get from 9 pins. 50 rupees, so you still get your money back. But you guys get what I'm saying. But yeah, this place is right off Hebra Tower, so it's a little bit to the, from this angle, the right of it. But you guys will see smoke coming from this house, then you can find Pondo here. And again, it's gonna be a blood moon. But yeah, thanks for joining me on my stream, and this is one way to get money fast. I hope this helps somebody out there. But yeah, take care, guys, and have a good night.